going to a house and cut the pussies out of women and cut the dicks off of little boys and stick them in their mothers' mouths and wipe blood all over the place and smash bodies into things.
regrets, no remorse, no nothing, no admission of nothing. He actually said to me that only three of us that know what actually happened. There's him, I, and God. And God would make me pay for this.
Thank you. 20 people that, you know, that connected the original words, you know what I mean? Not, you know, just up here and doing it with somebody, to, you know, for money, do you know what I mean? But, actually, you have to do this to get the money, to do, you know, to get the stuff that I need. My dream would be to get my life back together, you know, to start